Hi, thanks for your time. Who is your target audience for this game?
Our game is based on 4 to 6 year olds. It's silly, colourful, and has animals.
How have you made your game to be addictive?
Personal challenge, his and gifts, and character options.
How to Feed a Salamander by Miss Zid's Class.
Get the things you need. You need crickets, comb, hand, water, tank, and slit.
Make sure he's out from under the dirt so he knows that the crickets are out.
Get the crickets by the sink. Take them to the tank.
Take off the lid. Put it on the table.
Open the cricket lid. Grab the cricket by the leg. Close the lid.
Hold the cricket in front of Slick.
The cricket is saying, "Ah!" Watch Slick jump and eat him.
Giggle and take a picture of Slick.
Put the lid back on.
After he eats, you can watch him.
Finally, say goodbye and go back to the work you were doing.
How to Play the Piano by Lexington. Get the supplies, piano, seat, music notes, person. Get on the piano seat. Play the piano. Put your fingers on the keys and push the keys. Get better. You can do it. Keep trying.
This is Coleman reporting live. We're here in Tokyo watching the bike plane show, where he's about to do the loop-de-loop that is impossible.
What is that? Is it a giant robot?
Yes, it is. It's working, Tyra.
Run for your life, people. It's a giant robot. He's attacking our city. Where's our superhero?
Now I'm gonna go save Tokyo in my giant rocket.
Blast off!
If only Rocket Boy was here, he would put a stop to this. Look it, there's Rocket Boy. He's gonna destroy the robot.
We're going into a big fight!
Rocket Boy and the robot.
The robot falls down and gets destroyed.
We have saved the day. Now Tokyo will rest in peace for the rest of its life. Off to my lair now.
Hi, I'm Vivek, and I'm from the planet Mars, and you guys should be the USA NASA. Mars is an interesting planet. Mars looks like a bright red star. If you go closer, it looks like a big rock. Mars has a bunch of craters. Over time, a bunch of sandstorms come. The name Mars also comes from a Roman god who killed a lot of soldiers. Mars was red and it looked like blood. Some people even think there was water over there because they found fossils of water. When the sandstorms come, a lot of soil minerals reveal or hide materials. Mars is the fourth closest planet from the sun. It has two moons. It is really hot and you cannot breathe. The biggest volcano is Mount Olympus. Is three times hotter than Mount Everest. It has a valley which is four times deeper than the Grand Canyon. I hope you learned a lot about Mars.
When I'm 100, I will build a tower and make it the world's biggest pizzeria. I'll call it the Visheria, and I will cost one smithy pizza $1 million. I'll also build the biggest house and trap Mickey in it and make him give me piggyback rides. I'll have 1 million grandchildren. I will have 6,000 grandchildren. I'll have one son called Junior Taoshik Sen. I will be at Disney World 1,000 times. I'll open it. Open a TV show called Watch Awesome Taoshik Sen. I'll open a restaurant called Fries. Fries are on the way. I will earn $1 trillion each day. When I'm 100 years old, I'd invent a pyrologist, do human model building, invent another volcano, babysit grandmothers and grandfathers. I also built a time machine and sit Gandhi and U.S. is in Korea. I also built a machine that will send me to Mario and Luigi. I really like my life. I will make a gazillion dresses in one day. I'll make a mansion full of dumb donkeys. I'll break 100 teeth in a week. I would go back in time and go to Ellis Island. Did I mention I'm from the future? I will have 100 million grandchildren and 100 million children. I'm 100 years old.
Season.
My favorite season is fall, and it is spring right now, but it actually feels like fall this morning because it's so chilly. I love it.
I like fall because I get to watch football and spend time with my family.